shall see you magically in a second at Hopton Woods. Here I am, Hopton Woods. Just arrived. Never been here before, but this is much better signposted than Bringewood. So I could do the XC route, which is 12.6k, red, or could head straight to the downhill trails. I'll head around the red run, and then I'll go up to the start of the blacks. Like this is a very cool red run. Stinging nettles. Thank you. Just done a long 5 road climb and then come off onto a more single track climb. All part of the Pier Cycle Red Route. Looks to be a pretty good route so far. No idea this was a Hopton. Good to do a bit of XC every now and then as well. For the fitness. Well, that was the end of a horrendous climb. So, hopefully it's time for a little bit of faster paced stuff. Cool me down a bit. Uphill at the minute. Oh. Can't be much more uphill. Nearly at the top. This is more like it. one of the downhill runs there. We'll stick with red and see how we go. I don't know. This way looks more fun. Let's stay with that. All right, then. Okay.
Just this fucking mobile gimmick.
Fair enough.
You happy?
Okay.
Right.
Cool.
Go fuck yourself some more.
Sorry?
Go up and do some more.
Alright. Cheers.
Yeah. So it is good, but once the drop, it's got pretty much step downs like that. So you just take your time.
Yep. No worries.
Alright, mate.
Alright. Cheers. Right. I have made my way back up to the top of the downhill runs. I found the top of the downhill runs up here. This is definitely a place I'm going to have to come back to and explore, because there's a lot here that I am not able to do yet, and I want to do it well. So I'm going to come back here at some point and explore. This is going to be my last run for today because I am getting quite tired. I don't want to make a mistake, so I am going to get down to the bottom and then try and get back to the van somehow, and then head off home. So yeah, enjoy this last run. Right. There's three tracks from up here. I've decided to do the middle one. Right, it's a bit more flowy. And then head back to the van and plan my next trip here. Maybe before I've rebuilt my bike and serviced it. Or maybe after, I don't know yet. This is where it joins in. So where am I supposed to go? Nearly went off then. Definitely need some more pads, but I am exhausted now.